Kelp, the Vice President of Finance for the Biloxi Chambers.
And welcome to the Biloxi Chambers' first morning call of 2013.
Well, good morning, my friends and family. How are y'all today? I hope wonderful. This beautiful day in the city of Biloxi. The city and the county are both moving in the same direction. And that's what we have to do in government. I ask my staff this at least once a week. And I say, guys, tell me this. What are we doing today that makes the difference? What are we telling you right now? This is what this team is doing. Things like this. Parks. Community. Looking out for those that can't fend for themselves. We are there for them. There is strength in this community.